Alright, hello everybody, welcome. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment. You've got mail. I guess this is gonna be my second hour playthrough of this house flipper game. Just before I closed it last night, I switched it back to the setting for game time instead of real time, which I had it because I think that actually means like the time I actually am. So I didn't want to do that, but I don't know if this. I'm trying to watch the clock. I don't know if this kind of what the time scale on the clock is, basically. And I tried going to sleep a couple times, but I don't think it did anything, so maybe it is kind of like Farming Simulator, something like that, where you gotta be tired before you go to sleep kind of thing, but, or at night, and since I was playing in the middle of the night, it was, I don't know, I have no idea, but now we're gonna continue on with this adventure. There is that plus and minus, there is that clock but it's going. Yeah, it's going up. It was higher, a higher number than that before, I think. And we did pick up all the trash in here and cleaned up, but as you can see, we need some radiators, but I don't know if I want to put the radiators in yet, because just like I don't see any kind of health bar or anything like that, I don't see any kind of like. Obviously, I'm pretty sure you can't die in this game, so I'm not gonna freeze to death. I want to save my money, and I kind of have a feeling that may be some kind of objective or task later to fix up your shack. But actually, let's go on the tablet right now. Check this out. What do we got going on? We got the store where we're in now. Buyers. I think these are people that will buy houses, yeah, buying from us. So we got the family Johnson, a married couple in their mid-30s with 3 children and a grandma. I don't care about their. So why is their date of birth? Why is there 3 date of births there? If they have 3 children and a grandma and a married couple. More than 3 people born. Anyway, Chang Choi. Apologize to Asian folks if I slaughtered that. 20 years old, student, thinks only about his studies. Okay. Dolan Trusk, 56, tax official, he's a real Scrooge. Okay. Giorgio Shana. 27, stylist looking for a modern and stylish house. Perks, yeah, I think we got a couple we can upgrade, but I don't want to. So cleaning. Okay, so I think that actually went up. Penetrating beast vision. Do we want to upgrade and see some dirt on the minimap? 25% faster cleaning or a good mop? And some of these I feel like it might be better to save your points too. Nothing, so I got something in handyman too. I think this is one. 20% faster mounting, 20% faster plastering. Holds up to 3 tiles or panels at once and lays them 20. See, that might be better, but I think I might upgrade that one. And they're all just go up from there, so yeah, I think I might use my points on that. Upgrade. Oh, we still got one more point too. Cool. So let's do faster mounting too. Okay. Nothing in demolition, building, or negotiation. I don't want to take any pictures. So that's about it with the tablet. So either we got to do some jobs or fix up our house. So I guess we'll do some jobs because I don't think we can go to sleep. So we got 2 mail, the browser, Actually, let's check out the browser real quick. I think that's for buying houses, yeah. Which we don't have anywhere near enough money to buy any houses. Actually, we're pretty close. And same thing, like, it hasn't given us any. I'm somewhat trying to follow the game. I don't know if it's gonna tell you, like, oh, now you can buy a house. That type of thing. Or if you could just do it whenever you want to. And there is supposed to be one if it's. If it hasn't been fixed or something like that. Like, I did see a video that there is a house. Like, it's called, like, the house that. Yeah, there we go, right there. Oh, now it's 103,000. It used to be cheaper than that, I think, but the house that's hiding something. I think this house, if you knock out a wall in the basement, there's like a painting and a couple chair, like a chair and a table you can sell. So cool. Those are the houses. Owned one, okay. Price 28,150. First office. Okay. Alright, jobs. Amaranth walls or baby on the way? Let's check what the baby on the way one is. Hi there. My beautiful wife is finally pregnant and we're now more busy than ever before, but very happy too. Have no idea what to get my hands dirty with. There are so many things I need doing before our precious princess arrives. We're 100% sure that it's a girl. We've gone ahead and bought a cute little house for the three of us. Unfortunately, it needs a proper clean in preparation for our baby. I hope and count on you to get the house in order. I would also like to ask if you could prepare the kids' room, buying the crib, changing station, possibly some toys. Okay, is that all in the shop? I put everything in your hands with this matter. Oh, thanks. You most definitely have to paint our princess room a light rose color. Thank you so much. So, there we go. I haven't painted or anything yet either. So, that's actually another. We'll try it out. Another video. I kind of watched a couple videos before I started playing this, but it was another. I don't know if you could call it a cheat. Kind of a cheat, but. Like when you buy the paint or whatever else, buy a little bit extra, and then when it gets down to like almost gone, sell the paint because you can get almost the same cost that you paid for it back, as opposed to once you use it. However, I don't know if we can sell it. What that once again, I don't know if we can sell anything. Period. I don't even think we could do that yet anyway, so that probably is not gonna apply. But it looks like we're gonna need to clean, buy a bunch of stuff for it, and basically make a baby room, so we'll take this job, why not? Let's see what we gotta do. That should tell you how much it pays before you actually do the job. I'm assuming this is a picture of the baby room. Alright, congratulations, you have unlocked a new tool. From now on, you will be able to paint walls with a paint roller. All you have to do is use a tablet to buy paint. Okay, so let's head on in. What a mess. Try and shut the door without knocking us up over. Let's turn everything on. Clean dirt, clean window, paint with the colors pastel pink. Buy a bunch of stuff. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so we're gonna need to buy a baby cot, bookcase, cowl, cabinet with a changing table and a poof. Okay. Search the house first. Because that's what I feel like doing. Alright. We're gonna have to remove the trash, clean the dirt, clean the window. This place is trashed. Better get paid good for this. Don't forget to turn another light on too. Gotta make sure we turn all the lights on. Trash, dirt, window. Oh, I did turn that on, okay. And dirt and window. Oh, there's one more room. Or no, that's the... So yeah, we'll start in here because we're here. So we gotta clean some dirt and clean the window. Okay. So let's clean some windows. Okay, wait a minute. That's the... Yes, so maybe we will be able to do that. We can buy paint and then use most of it and then sell it. Dynamite. Make sure we clean their pooper. Ooh, 62%, wow. I'm missing a bunch of it. Is that the whole house, or is that just the bathroom? Actually, I think it's the bathroom. Because there's stuff behind the door. For sure. I went up to 85, so that's good. 89%. I must be blind. I must be really blind. What else is dirty? The windowsill? Yeah, that jumped to 94. Looks like there's a spot there, but it's down here, I think. No? Aha! Behind the toilet. Uh-oh, I can't reach it though. You don't have to remove the radiator, do you? I think I heard about having to do silly stuff like that. Otherwise I can't get to, oh wait, did it do? It looked like it went away some. There it goes. It's still only 98. What the deuce? I bet you're gonna have to move something. disconnect the radiator or something like that. Something stupid. Nope. Alright. It was a tiny spot in the... Alright, corridor. Remove trash and clean dirt. So, let's go back to the... remove trash icon. Alright, that was simple. Clean. Now we must clean. Oops. No. Alright. Foyer. You must clean the foyer. Probably should shut the door to the bathroom so we know where it's, that door is done too. We'll go back and do that in a second. We'll probably have to do that now anyway because it's going to be in the way. Alright. Crap. Okay, clean some dirt. So with that one swipe, so maybe we should upgrade the cleaning. Faster cleaning that stuff, or bigger cleaning. If you actually have to clean up that cabinet, it looks a little dirty too. Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do. And we might have to move the bed and all that stuff. We can get without moving anything. Cause it's still early in the game, so it might not be too crazy at doing stuff. See, I think that even went up by cleaning the door. And do we just need to clean one window? Let's say. We can make the bed? Okay, that didn't count for the cleaning though. He just made the bed from nothing. Now there's more over here. That's 98. Is there any behind the door? No. parking spot somewhere. Looks like there's a speck of something there, but that's not gonna be it. Alright, what are we gonna have to move? So sweet. Nothing. Sweet. That would require $75,000, please. Uh-oh. You can open the windows, too. Yeah, I heard about people painting their corner windows. Okay. Alright. We are done. Here. Now, where does this go, though? Okay, just on the back porch. I don't think we have to... Yeah, we don't have to do anything out here. Cool. Go back inside. Close that up. Come out of here. Be done. Oh, this is like really trashed in here, so. Remove trash. Clean the dirt. Clean the window. Alright, let's get the windows out of the way. Maybe we'll bring more light into the house too, so we can see the trash. It seems like skipping around now. Weird. Once we buy a house and flip it. Trying to figure out how we do things too. Then we'll do one safe game of trying to do everything right. Then one of many. Well, that's okay, that cleaned earlier than I thought. One of doing things kinda halfway good. Maybe one where we do like the work and stuff, right? Then interior decorating style just completely whack. And some of these windows are going by pretty quick. Throw out some stuff, clean some stuff, check. I don't think I can turn the light on in here either. But again, I'm still thinking about the last room I did. Alright, cool. First, let's find the white, the light switch. Oh, turn it off. Alright, close the door. Throw out some crap. Lot of crap. Can we throw it out? Folks, why did you buy this house? Just kidding. Clean the dirt. Let's make sure we're on the, yeah, this is kind of like that real farm game. Kind of crazy using that joystick sometimes. Not bad. Not bad at all. Nice place, folks. Turning out real nice. You got me cleaning her up real good. You sure you don't want me to repaint this insane purple? You dig that? Stuff to clean everything. It's a coming. I got windowsills left, I know that. One more windowsill, so that might be it. 99. Alright. Who's hiding? A windowsill. No, I'm pretty sure you got all the windowsills. Awesome. So that's where the dirt minimap function will come in handy. Nope, wait a minute. Oh, that's just a shadow. Doors. Doors? No. Fooey. Obviously, there's still 1% left, but what did we miss? That's a shadow too, I think. Holy crap, that's a bright flashlight. Ah, crap. I wasn't prepared for moving stuff. Oops. To me. dirt are you talking about? Oh, what? What did I clean? Now it's fine. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm gonna be awesome at this when I'm doing houses. All that stuff on the minimap now. Oh. It does show dirt on the minimap. Haha. Oh yeah, because I just hadn't turned around yet, dummy. So. This looks like this is going to be the baby room. Alright. So, remove trash. Done. Dirt, windows, paint, and buy some stuff. These windows are trashed. Stuff, buy some stuff. I'm gonna get the windowsills first. Those guys first. Clean up all this crap. Then you might move this stuff as well. And we're getting pretty good though. Thank you. nothing in here to move, so it would have to be the radiator, if anything. Let's run around with the broom. Right there. Sweet. Paint with the colors pastel and buy a bunch of stuff. I think we're going to paint first. Definitely doing that order. Oh yeah, so far we've made like 3,700 bucks too. So, paint with the colors pastel pink, so pay attention to that. Okay, so, doors, floors, walls, windows, no idea. Paint, decoration, no fringe lights, occasional pets, what about paint? How do I buy paint? Is that under installations too? No. Walls. Paint. Looking for pastel pink. Apparently I can't even scroll either. That's pale. What the hell? Probably should search for it if you can. There we go, pastel pink. Small, medium, or large? Medium? Let's buy one at a time instead of buying extra and then go back in here. There's just one room, so I can't see it taking a lot. So let's buy that. Alright, so I gotta set it somewhere. Okay. Yeah, that's it. That away, like, get out of here. I don't want to buy it. Change the tool. Okay, there we go. So let's get our paintbrush. Let's figure out how to use this. Okay. Hold to load a roller with paint. Okay, now you can paint a wall. Check. Okay, I just press the... How do I know when it's done? Oh, there it is. Uh-oh. They don't match, though. Obviously I can take a lot more paint than I thought. I'm probably using too much paint. I think that's what's going on. I think I'm just using too much paint. painting over it again. Oops. Yeah. Does it tell me how much is left? In the can? One more out of there. You're gonna call me later, say it was a boy. Okay, now let's start going to the next can after this. Should start counting how many panels I can do with a roller. That's about empty. Got it. What about ceiling? Do we get a paint ceiling? Oh, okay. I guess I've just done enough where I can complete it. Yeah, like I said, one save game I'll probably play where I just do things kinda half bad. Trying to paint. Yeah, that's the right one. 57% done painting. That's a lot of painting. Thank you. actually move this? Okay, we'll go back to that later. We'll get the stuff we can get to right now. Get the easy stuff now. Before we start moving cabinets around. Wonder if we're gonna have to move the radiator. Keep on talking about moving radiators and stuff. Nope, it'll pay behind it. At least that will pay behind. Don't even have to move the cabinet, don't have to get off of the here to refill it either. That works. I'll take it. I'm afraid though, because I'm probably gonna use up this whole can. Painted. Well, we can still get it. It's 83. How do I just... I know they don't want me to paint the ceiling, do they? No, but we got all these. The other windows. One can. I'm gonna use two. Alright, we're still at 83%. Do they really want us to paint like the, does that paint the ceiling though? Okay, no. Okay. So we don't have to worry about painting the ceiling. The way that blue icon is, it looks like it's gonna paint the ceiling. It's like, I don't wanna do that. And that's gonna be a pain in the butt if I, like, maybe didn't completely paint some part. See, did I use too much of it already? I think I used too much of both these. myself. Stinks. So I did use too much of them. So now I gotta buy like a can of paint to paint one square. $6.64. Hold and switch to hold and switch. How do I? Okay. So that works. I only paid about $2 for that little, that last little bit. Now let's go back to. We have to buy a baby cot, a bookcase. Cal. Okay. Doors, floor, insulation, lighted walls, windows. Accessories. Babies. Occasional. What's in the occasional section? Lights, furniture. Is it alphabetical? No, that would be too easy. This is like terrible how this thing scrolls too. Oh wait, okay, it scrolls better with that. I'm just doing it wrong. Baby. It says baby cat. It doesn't say the baby cat for girl or anything, so. Yes. And it doesn't specify color or any of that type of stuff, so I don't know if I need to do any of that stuff. Can I zoom out or anything? Thing like that. Okay, so where do we want the baby cat? Put it right in front of the radiator. Alright, so that worked. Now we need a bookcase collie. Okay, something. Multi-layer bookcase. Once again, it doesn't say. Can't go farther back. There we go. What the hell is in my mind? Cabinet with changing table? That's fine. We'll put it there. Oh shoot. It's a 01. So I did buy the book. Just wasting money on these people. So I guess we should be specific. That stinks. Now we can probably sell it though. I should have done that.